My name is Architect Pashmin Shah, co-founder of Amoeba Design from Pune. Today I would be discussing our project, the Introvert House, which is across a plot area of 1,000 square foot located in the heart of Pune. Before I start, please note that you can download the full PDF ebook of this house with detailed floor plans, photos and fact file from buildify.com, and the link is mentioned in the description below. This row house is located in one of the most busiest neighborhood of Pune, where houses share walls and terraces peep into each other's life. The client is a very well-known cinematographer and comes from an extremely down-to-earth and close-knit family. He lives with his sister and mother. It was the only house in the surrounding when it was built in 1987, and you could see the hills beyond. However, as the decades went by, the most celebrated part of the house, the terrace, got encroached and was surrounded by buildings peeping into the house. Client's family used to spend a lot of their time on this terrace, which eventually tapered down. So the client's brief was pretty straightforward. He wanted a house which represents his close-knit family and somehow relive the memories of staying in that quiet house where they could use the terrace to its potential. The design process began addressing the terrace to bring it back to the active zone of the house, designing a space which can be private yet doesn't break the connection with the neighbors. The terrace is partly enclosed on the sides with layers of screens providing grades of privacy, textured light and enclosure within the busy and urban environment. The idea was to create a space which can simply close its eyes and detach itself from the chaos of civilization, creating an oasis of peace and privacy, almost like being in a state of meditation. The house is divided vertically into two parts, ground floor being the communal space and the first floor being the private space. The existing bedroom next to dining was removed for parking. The house has been redesigned, paying close attention to light, space and materials. There is a beautiful play of light and shadow throughout the day. The client, being a cinematographer, was very keen on how the house interacts with the sun. Both bedrooms open up to the veranda and terrace above, providing opportunities for conversations to relax and unwind. The best way to transform a room is to allow it to breathe by letting the air and light come through. The main door is painted in inspired African tribal art to portray the artistic side of the client. The existing sunken seating and the swing-in living area had to be retained for emotional attachments. A loft is added above the swing, which acts as a transitional space for reading area, creating levels of interaction. The staircase risers are also painted with inspired tribal art. The private area of the first floor had two bedrooms, a mother's bedroom and the son's bedroom. Both of them shared a large terrace. This terrace was divided into two parts by extending the central bedroom wall. Hence, the mother's bedroom gets a private terrace with pergola screen, allowing partial visibility and at the same time providing security. The entire furniture has been customized by us as per the client's requirement. Teak wood and jaisalmer has been used to add warmth to her bedroom. The use of blue color in terrace has been inspired by the previous ceiling colors of the house. We strive to craft a space that adds rich texture and adapts a deeper meaning to the space. As a result, this crafted environment speaks of journey into time and space. The son's bedroom is extended in the terrace through veranda, blurring the lines between inside and outside. It was very important to identify the material palette as humble and honest, which comforts everyone. We stuck to the basic palette of black kadapa and elevated its individual value through design and craftsmanship for an artistic touch. The terrace is partly enclosed on the sides with layers of screens providing grades of privacy. One of the screens in the terrace is in form of a window. The two small arched windows have mirror on them, which when open in an angle lets you peek at the entire street outside. The brick screen allows partial visibility with a nice built-in seating for extended conversations. Light has been a very important controlling factor in the house. We fondly call this house as the house that sings with the sun. It defines and creates new spatial perception by the way it travels between nature and architecture. The way the sun casts its shifting shadow is an integral and intentional part of the design. We firmly believe that if you can create poetry through design, the sun will compose the song. In case you have any design queries, please post them in the comment section below and I would be happy to respond to them as much as possible.